Sie aussieht. Unmittelbar am rechtsrheinischen Ende der Brücke, in Fahrtrichtung links, liegen der nordrhein-westfälische Landtag und der Rheinturm.
We are now passing under the Rhein-Kniebrücke, built in 1969, one of the seven bridges in the Düsseldorf conurbation. Its name comes from the point where it crosses the Rhine. The river here takes a particularly sharp bend, which, when viewed from the air, looks like a bent human knee. Immediately at the end of the bridge on the right bank of the Rhine, though from our perspective on the left, are the State Parliament of North Rhine-Westphalia and the Rheinturm, or Rhine Tower.
That one there.
Yes, but is it just... What,
and so on, yeah.
What's another...